Good morning, I am Anil Agarwal, former Chief Major, Punjab National Bank. So in history of public sector banks, now today we will discuss Indian Overseas Bank, one of very important bank from southern part of the country, that is Chennai. It was incorporated in 1937 in Chennai. Now the focus of this bank from the beginning was the overseas banking and foreign exchange business. So this was a specialized area. Before that, most of the banks were only focusing on domestic market. But this was the bank which started with a focus on overseas business. The business that involves export and import of business and movement of foreign currency. So it started with three branches simultaneously in the state of Tamil Nadu. Then it opened its branches in Malaysia, Kuala Lumpur. Then Singapore, Java, Sumatra, Ceylon, Burma, Bangkok and Hong Kong. In 1963, the Burman government nationalized its branches and took over those branches under their government control. Indian Overseas Bank acquired various private sector banks during consolidation before nationalization. And in 1969, it got nationalized along with other 13 banks. That means it was top 14 banks in the country as in 1969. So it is one of the distinguished banks. The latest achievement is in 1977, it entered the South Korea also and opened the branch in Seoul. So it is pan-India presence, very good bank and having branches all over the country, having more than 31,000 employees working in this bank. So it is an excellent bank. Ab yahi baatein hum Hindi mein karenge. Indian Overseas Bank ek aisa bank hai ki jo videshi vinimay mudra ko dhyan mein rakhte hue banaya gaya aur overseas branches jiske andar kholi jaye aur Bharat ka niryat aur ayat business ke andar madad ki jaye is uddeshy se banaya gaya. Iski sthapna par hi teen branches ek sath khuli. Tamil Nadu ke andar, Chennai ke andar iska headquarter hai. Isne apni branches kholi Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia ke andar, Singapore mein, Java mein, Sumatra mein, Ceylon, Sri Lanka jo aaj ke time mein, Burma, Bangkok, Hong Kong. Is prakar ye ek international branches ke saath khula hua ek bank bana. 1963 mein jo Burma mein inki branches thi, usko us government ne nationalize kar liya aur apne control mein le liya. इंडियन ओवरसीज बैंक ने अपनी जर्नी के दौरान बहुत प्राइवेट बैंक्स को भी टेक ओवर किया और कंसोलिडेट किया. 1969 में ये टॉप 14 बैंक्स में था कंट्री के प्राइवेट बैंक्स में और इसलिए इसका भी राष्ट्रीयकरण हुआ और 1977 में साउथ कोरिया में इसने एंट्री ली, सियोल में ब्रांच खोली. 31,000 से अधिक एम्प्लॉइज इसमें कार्यरत हैं. पूरे इंडिया में इंडियन ओवरसीज बैंक की ब्रांचेज हैं और बहुत ही बड़े बैंकों में इसका गिनती होती है. ऑल द बेस्ट, गॉड ब्लेस यू ऑल.